Okay, so now we're looking at the Siglent waveform output speed, and let's go back to where we were. Now we're at 10 nanoseconds per division, and 2 gigasamples, 280 points of memory, and we're at 20 kilohertz. Go down a notch to 560 points. Sorry, not killing. Now we're at 280 points, 560 points. Keeping up. 1.4 kilopoints. So it jumped from 15 to 78. 2.8 kilopoints down to 40. 5.6 kilopoints, 40, and now we're going into crazy town. Huh, it's interesting.